How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Time to go to work.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Whoa, shit!
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
got work in the east side crew.
What about Marcus? Pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Fuck! Get up! Stick with me! Watch my back!
Okay!
That was too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading, it's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they have families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Go.
Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids. Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right. Just keep your head down.
Set up. That was close. 10. You're going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You had 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker. Me and Ruben stumbled on it.
Split it right down the middle. And that's just still good?
When are you making some more? Why? You think I want some? Yeah, I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'm thinking about it. I'm thinking about your ass. I make you think you put one in. Bacon.
Don't do anything stupid now.
Fuck. bastard.
Lost him. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.